communities.
It's a good kippy stuff.
Jack, just a thought.
Yeah.
You think we should try and get about at least two of them? See if we can cook them. They look big, but when the ones whose feathers are off, those are not so small. Maybe we must make it four.
Yeah.
Then each of us can have our own hula.
Yep.